And we'll be ready to run here for race two. So Newbury the favourite. The light's about to turn to green. And we're just about set. Lights on. Ready now. Here's Allure racing. Newbury stepped okay. More speed. Black Hulk out wide. Newbury starts to come after it now. Stays out deep. Then Banjo Riley married twice. Day for it. Donovan Bale. Newbury grabbed now by Banjo Riley, who's running it off the track. Getting through married twice, but Banjo Riley wins. From Newbury, married twice and Black Hulk. Then Day for it and Donovan Bale. Banjo Riley really gave Newbury a good old shove there at about the 50. And pushed it out wide, and in the end has drawn clear to win comfortably. Photo the Miners, 5 or 7, 7 or 5. And 7 will get second in that photo. Newbury just ahead of married twice. 4 Banjo Riley for Darryl Johnston. Runs 16.73 and defeats the odds on pop Newbury. And number 5 married twice gets third. So Newbury, he was fair away. He got to the middle of the track. He struck the lead at about the 100-metre mark, and then Banjo Riley started to come after him, pushed him off the track, and then went past him. 4, 7, 5, and number 8 gets fourth, Black Hulk. 4, 7, 5, and 8, a length and a half by a head. 16.73, the gallop. The winner's trained by Darryl Johnston. So third favourite winning that event at double-figure odds. 4.49 the early sectional, 6.13 on the way home. It's 4, 7, 5 and 8, race number 2.